how it is. I'm driving a 1.6 Clio at the moment, as well as my MX-5. 1.6 Clio, you know, just as a runabout, and then my MX-5 for when I want to go for a proper drive. I haven't driven this car for a while, so give me some fucking leeway. Might take me a minute to relearn how to play the game. There we go. Lift off oversteer, not what I want. On the brakes late. That's way too late. I could have got around that corner faster, but oh well. Three cylinder boot. Sorry for that. Even to say 60 horsepower beast. Mate, my fucking Peugeot 206 was 50 horsepower, 1 litre. What a fucking beast. I love that car. Okay, I'm just gonna redo that corner. That was awful. I was reading chat. I love that car. It honestly got about, like, the suspension setup on it was actually decent. Fuck me, I just suck at that corner, I guess. That's fine. Alright, I've got the power. I want to tune a Porsche, but... got a challenge. Oh, I already completed all the challenges. Oh shit, this is in the shop. I have 170 points. Why are the points so scarce? Jesus. Sorry if I don't read chat. I'm just going to try and get up the pack a little bit. There's 7th. There's not what I'm looking for. I wanted to try and take 7th. Can I slow down a bit here? Okay, he hits it anyway. It's fine. Come on, power band, power band. Let's go. Draft behind him, draft behind him, draft behind him. Do I actually not have enough power? Really? Come on, there we go, 5th gear. I can outbrake him, nice. Okay, that took a lot of concentration. I really didn't want to fucking... 54% done. Come on, still win this. Whistle? Really? Am I getting more challenges? Fuck me. Just doing all of them, I guess. Catching up to him. Bit of off-roading never hurt anyone. Banging the gears in my Ferrari. Fuck it. Yeah, Cry, I don't know if you're much of a racing game fan, but I do recommend Forza. It is quite a lot of fun, to be fair. Just because you can cruise about with your mates and shit. I've only got like one IRL friend that plays Forza, sadly. Which is a bit of a shame. Oh, come on, that's 3rd place. I don't think I can catch them, to be honest. They got such a fucking lead on me. I get 3rd for the championship. I think I'll have enough points if I get 1st. Next two races.
I apologize for reading chat.
Thanks, Cry. It does mean a lot. Okay. Whew. Okay. Decent, I got 14 points, so I just need to do the two races and win them. Okay, let's see what stream manager's saying. Bitrate is excellent, yep. Okay, everything's going well so far. Alright, nice. So, world map, I need to do all, and it's seasonal, I think. Completed that one, so there should be two more. That's the playground green. Is that the... That's the hot hatch. Is it this one? It says I've completed it, but I swear... There we go. Yeah, the room white. I might change car to the Lambo, just for shits and giggles, because it has, like, 690 horsepower, which is fucking ridiculous. But I don't know if I'm allowed to change. Yeah, 630 horsepower. I mean, it just doesn't drive well. I've driven it before. It just doesn't drive well at all.
2001, so it's the old one kind of.
Yeah, okay. My first car was a Corsa C. Fucking 1.2 litre twin port from memory. Yeah, I rolled that bitch. Fucking. I rolled it twice at 75 mile an hour. Oh, yeah. Cry, I've got Nightbot installed, so if there's any, like, if you do exclamation mark commands,
like this, yeah, so if you do like exclamation point socials or something like this, I think. Yeah, okay.
That's Nightbot. But yeah, you can request songs and stuff, so if you want to listen to some songs, go ahead. I'm going to tune this though. Okay, I'm just going to lower this in general. Gearing, I want bit more towards speed, rear camera out, race the caster, put that in a bit, that's just a bit negative, stiffen it up a little bit, not too much, slam it to the fucking ground. Hey dude, yo, what's good man, what's good, just playing some Forza, just tuning the car so I can, I just want to stiff the that up a bit, stiffen this up a bit, just cause it's a fucking street car, aero, I've got no aero, brake, I'll put the brake bias to the front, just gotta like it a bit like that, got 95, diff, I'll leave that like half, like 75%, yeah, okay, I'm ready.
And Forza? Yeah, you've told me. Talked about you rolled some car. Oh yeah, my first ever car, I rolled it,
but you know, it was a learning experience. I was going 70 mile an hour, understeered, I was gonna hit a tree but I managed to control it, and then lift off oversteer, hit a curb, and then the car just flipped because I was going like 75 mile an hour. Everyone survived though. Holy shit, this car's fucking deadly to drive. Jesus. Should have lowered the tire pressure. Oh shit, reading chat.
Hold up. I was emptying the dishwasher and couldn't hear when you said, oh, that's why you look like that.
Fuck off. That's why I look like that. I look like that because I'm English, unfortunately. English, Italian. And I'm 22. I'm getting old now, man. I'm dying. I don't know what the brakes are like on this. Oh, okay, the brakes are very fucking good. I need to lower the rear tire pressure a little bit. Okay, sorry, Die Mustang. I need to get up the pack, bro. Cut inside you. Excuse me, I need to get first place. Ooh. Sorry about that, Decky. I'm just coming through. I need to get first place.
But that's you wanted to play? What do you mean, Cry?
Oh, I mean, if you had Forza. I mean, I don't know if you like racing games. If you like racing game and have Forza, then yeah, you're always welcome to hop on. Just catching up. Yeah, this Lambo's so quick. I reckon a bit of tuning, I'm going to upload this tune. I mean, round corners, you don't want to be doing that. I'll get off power and try again.
Yeah, I got fours. I could join if you want to play. Yeah,
sure, man. Just fucking launch the app. I'm an okay driver when I concentrate. It's just learning. I haven't, I installed the new SSD and shit, so I haven't. Oh, you motherfucker. Really? Look at this. Look at all this traffic.
Look at all this traffic. Yeah, just download Forza and give me an ad. I'll play.
It's a shame I can't. I can't stream through OBS on Forza because it just Forza just fucking hates it for some reason because Microsoft. Okay, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Power, 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 power. Great. Slam you a little bit. Sorry. Drift that entire corner. Fuck it. Let's see if I can catch him. 71%. He's got a tight right hander coming up. I might be able to get inside. God damn, I really need to lower that tire pressure. Okay, straight to the finish. Let's, I think it is anyway. I'm not too sure on the maps. The game's changed a lot since I played. Let's see if I can get him. Come on. Oh my god, his car's quick. I'm going flat out. I think he's just got me. He's got the top end. Okay.
That's unfortunate. Skirt, skirt. Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Download it, man. Download it. Yeah, he's just got me here, sadly. Okay, second place. So I think I need first place for the next race. And I get the Ferrari. Because how many points am I on now? I'm third, really? Okay, so I just need to get first. Good. Yes, we are good. We are good to go. I'm just going to promote this on my Twitch quickly. I mean, my Twitter quickly. Trying to... trying to get... do that shit. You get anything good from the wheel spins, Cry, or nah, nothing. Why is it my old picture? Say that again, didn't hear you. Did you get anything? Sorry, my bitrate's terrible. Virgin's being awful. Did you get anything good from the wheel spins or nah? Twitter, what the fuck is Twitter? My profile picture should be that. Okay, there we go. Sent out a tweet. Did you get anything good from the wheel spins then? Or nah? Cry, you still there, my man? Okay. Hopefully, my internet hasn't just died. Okay, looks like. Yeah, just had to add someone on Snap. I got some decent cars. Right, well, I'll finish this race and we can have a game. I'm just gonna sell Discord on my laptop because that way I can answer people. Right. Oh, I forgot to tune the car. I wanted to lower the wheel pressure a bit. First gear, that's making fail. Just looks like, yeah, it's making this mean shit. Come on, let me get past. There we go. Don't fucking hit me. That's a fucking 430 in front of me. Jesus. And he just. Wow. I took some spin in there. Jesus, do you see that cry? Fuck me. Okay. Brake for the 430. Go nice and passive. Get on the brakes here. Oh, I shouldn't get on the collar there, but. Oh shit, it's this track. Okay. Okay, I need to go. I need to go fast. Drift that entire corner, it's fine. That's why I wanted to lower the tyre pressure. I don't know, low speed corners this car can't take. It's like mid speed corners this car can handle really well. I say that as I smash it into a wall like a pro. Just got my brakes down, there we go. Okay, I need to catch up before something. Wow, this car was not handling that corner at all. Yeah, definitely need to tighten this car up. Okay, I guess I'm just fucking a drift lord now or something. I didn't mean to do that. Right, let's show you. Let's get a decent corner. If I step on the power at all, my back end kicks out. I have to be so gentle on the throttle, Jesus. Try and get a cutback. Oh, I lost too much grip. Still losing grip. I'm spinning my wheels in third gear. Jesus Christ. Another cheeky line there. Okay, nearly. 81%. Don't know if I can do it. To be honest, my driving has been a bit abysmal today, but it is what it is. I'm trying to redo this race, to be honest. Just check what's down there. So I think I got second in the tournament, but I need first overall to win it. Oh, I got third. Okay, so I need to restart this event. Right, cry. So I should be able to do Xbox G and then. Cry. Yeah, there you go. So I can't fucking send you a message apparently. There you go. I can send you a message. Decent. Right, tune car. Lower that shit. Lower you as well. Gearing for first. Second would be a bit higher. Should be okay. I will join after this race, Cry. There we go, I can get to 65 now first. Some much better gear ratio. Second could be maybe a bit longer though. Okay, that was just an awful lap out there.
Discord to make sure. Okay, I am back. Let's change down to second. God damn, that 430 is fast. Yeah, the gear changes so much faster than that 430. I can just feel it. To extend third and shorten four. Okay, got to a more favourable position. God damn, that Porsche's acceleration. Oh wow, he just hits me. Inside for this, but ooh, I go way too far on the outside there, way too far on the outside. Okay, let's see if we can redo this. Yeah, he's gonna cut back there. Okay, that's first. Might be able to catch them. Might be able to. I'll try. I'm playing on the hard difficulty. No assists on, just to make it a bit more of a challenge. I like having the rewind feature though. I feel like the rewind feature is decent enough. Okay, I just need to get both of these on the straight. Yeah. Oh, please tell me I have more speed than him. That was close. Shit. Do I have enough points? Yes! I win! So I do get the car.